Listen, yeah. The amount of bearishness in the stock market pales in comparison to the amount of people that want to see Ozempic cause cancer and kill people for some reason. Like, maybe it is a miracle drug. Not that we deserve it, but you know what? Maybe Ozempic and these fat drugs are a miracle drug that's fighting the true cancer, which are the food companies in the United States.